Oh, they're gonna push it from the middle. Get ready. Get ready, here.
Holy fucking shit.
Get your AT guns ready. Line them up this side, quick. Here they come.
Nothing.
Oh god, oh god, oh god, oh god, here they come. Hey guys, Helping Hands here, bringing you an amazing 4v4 match. This time you'll see a StermTiger surpass over 100 kills, which is the first time I've ever really done this in a competitive match. Furthermore, you'll also see two amazing Obers Soldaten units, both Veteran C5, both with double LMGs. Somehow I found some LMGs during the games. They had two LMGs each. Absolute killing machines. I absolutely know you're going to enjoy this match. Here we go. Than just a money prize, you actually get some proper... proper medal. With a certificate as well, I think it'd be really cool. Where are these guys at? How's it going over there? Not doing too well over here. That conscript squad should focus down there. Grin. Missed opportunity then. Stay close. The target area is Oh, love a statue. I know you want to. Do it. Do it. Hold on. Bit worried that he's gonna jump in the house. Watch out. Still decapping it slowly, even though I'm backing away from every few seconds. This is back for trade from the top to the right here. Good and ready. Grenade, hold on. Near center. To battle it. Okay, I'm gonna have to retreat here. There's too many fucking penals. I'll wipe me on retreat if I take if I retreat any later than that. I could still potentially wipe me on retreat if I'm not careful. Command has been set. The static post is now in operation. I'm gonna try something. I'm gonna try and go fast obers. Never do this before. I'm gonna try and see how if I can do this. How quickly I can get obers out. I didn't give him SDGs either, no. Oh, I need to upgrade this though, then I first. Shit. Okay, I mean, still not gonna take too long. I get on League out just so I can do some support fire over here and just for the smoke. Oh, he dumped the Molotov on me, cheeky boy. I'm going to get a rocket weapon, so I've got some AT here. Oh, that statue charge, you saw it though. Okay, it's looking a bit spicy. He's retreating in a good way.
Watch the M17, Hans.
Yeah, I see, I'm behind green cover.
Alright.
Control of this map. We need to get some AT guns and stuff, man. Where's your rocket and where for at?
Move it! Let's go! Ceasefire!
shot at M17, so close.
Oh shit, if it goes forward I can get it.
Got him. Or not, he killed my snaring guy. Fucking hell.
Oh, I couldn't get it for some reason, some guys.
Yeah. I was running. Doesn't want to fire for some reason. God damn it.
Because you're behind cover. I see you. What's this? Your, dude, you're a kitten weapon, mate. You're just going to throw away. Gonna try and take out my shred bands at headquarters. We gotta kill this 120.
I'll get the stickers of foods as soon as I can.
He's gonna fucking lob satchel charges. Where's your units at? Unit ready. Fuck, dude. I can't lose this. I'm not gonna be able to get my fucking. They're gonna kill it. No units here to protect me, man. Fuck's sake. He's gotta have some units on the field, dude. That's why you use a battle group headquarters and you go around that and heal around it. So you're not fully forced off the field and leave me hung and dry like that. Enemy unit here. Ready! Combat! Why is that guy using a Panzer IV against an SU-86, SU-85? Well, since I lost my Schwer, my vehicle's going to be delayed massively, so... I was getting some vet now, which is good. Need another rocket launcher.
Nice one.
Gotta try and deal with this select guy on the left, man. He's killing our teammates over there. Nice. fighting the wrong way the first time. I'll try and get these obers upgraded if we can. Sneak's done me quite well so far. Picking away, dudes. Let's do a quick recon run over there and iron just to see what they're packing. Nice. The mattress is here. Oh, jeez.
Glide me.
Glide me, is it? Ouch. I should have done it. Fuck.
On my way.
Don't anything for that. 2-3-4. He's dropped in the fucking artillery. I need to run away from this. Kill it quickly, kill it quickly.
It's dead.
And get out of the area because the artillery plane, the artillery's going down on your heads.
That panther is not mine.
Now I can see this. Okay, I've gone over to LMGs now. Well, let's get some VP control, come on. Get the VPs under control. Lots of freaking mortars here. Anyone got Snookers for that?
Yeah, I am already firing.
Okay, good job. Hail, chow.
Has arrived.
This looks like a juicy artillery target. Let's displace a bit more.
Yeah, he's already firing on us.
He's firing here. Nice, we got a Calliope in the back line, that's good. I need the guy who's... Fuck, who's this dude? David is shit, man. He needs to freaking come up here and get some pack guns and lock this flank down. I want to push. But he's not got anything to cover the flank. So I can't push.
I'm grabbing a Jagdpanzer 4. And I'll get my infantry there as well.
Got a half chicken even reinforced from. Standing here, watch out.
I see it.
Flank now. Yeah, anyone?
Oh, for fuck's sake.
Oh, that's a good tradie. Jackson Frey, infrared half trick is good for me, I'll take that. Vision. No one's giving vision over here. Can't use my extended effectively if I can't see shit.
I'll get a half track. I got 4 pop cap remaining, so it should be perfect.
Nice. Got a rifleman there. Shit. Got artillery here. Anyone with off map? Ready!
Command Hoftrak has been permanently established as a static post.
Incoming fire! Let's see, some anti-tank guns over here would do us well. So it's just tank destroyers versus tank destroyers. Tank destroyers could do jack shit against Rocket Weapons.
Go ahead, displace.
Can't got the population cap for one.
Stand by, crew. Here we go.
Oh, so if you're Yostir, right? No, you're a KW. Anyone Yostir?
I'm holding Pando. Other two lads are Yostir.
Double stem, take a shot on there. FRT here.
Yeah.
Move out the way, ally! Fucking hell. Why is this guy in cyan guy over here not pushing any infantry on this left flank at all? Have I got two obers with two LMGs on each one? I think I do. Dude, these guys are gonna be godlike, holy shit.
Follow me!
hope this next round doesn't kill me. Coming in. Oof. Where is yellow? Dude, Mix, you're supposed to be over here, dude. Where the fuck's your army? Your side is left. You're nowhere to be found over here.
Yeah, I was on mid because we lost left early game.
Well, now we have it. So come back over here and help.
On my way.
Fucking 3 SU-85s over there. 4 SU-85s and a Jackson, Jesus Christ. All we need is a couple of people to get yak pans with heat rounds and we can easily kill these SU-85s. It's just some good micro that's needed here.
I'll be building my second yak panzer. Infrared.
Yeah, let's see if he attacked. And they did.
Nice one. Snaring Jackson.
Nice, I'm chasing. Got it.
Nice.
There's two SU-85s here, watch out.
Second Yak Panzer 4 is in.
Ready for action. Drive. In.
Deal with this enemy infantry over here. Alright, but it's fucking tearing up, boys.
Get up to that building.
There you go.
One SU 85 down.
Yes, keep pushing, keep pushing.
M17 down.
Shit, here they come here. About a SturmTiger him. There you go, one.
Nice.
Get the next one. Using heat rounds.
Got him.
Nice. They're dropping the planes. The anti-aircraft bombing run just pull back.
My KT is fucked. It's not gonna get out.
Wiped. Bet 5 stern ticket, lads. Yes. 67 kills.
Nice.
39 kill over. 69 kill over. Let's double check these guys. I'm pretty sure they have double. This guy's got double LMG on him. Yeah, double LMGs on both.
Hey, Firefly.
What is the meaning of this? Hi.
Hey, doing?
Excited for next week?
Oh yeah, can't wait. It's gonna be fun.
What is that, a random... sub Thursday?
We just... James.
I spent my hard-earned points.
Mm. 73 kills.
You got the 100 kill challenge again?
I don't know, it wasn't potentially doing a 100 kill challenge, but we might actually do 100 kills by this match.
Oh, by the way, I watched your OKW bootcamp.
Oh, no,
I legit didn't know that they always rally to, like, the bot end.
Yeah, they should do, I
think. Battle group.
Air artillery coming down.
Fucking ability, man.
Yeah, there, man. If you see it coming down, you gotta remove quick. running away from me. Oh, just stay still so I can get the kills. We're losing VPs again. Well, just getting my obers up quick.
Man's just got an idle elephant in his base.
Come on. Oh, don't move! Fuck! Dude, the LMG gave it away, it was my LMG, shit. No, he moved away. Dude, I really want to get 100 kills on my on one of my units before the game ends and then I've done a challenge. Ugh.
You already got 78.
It's the highest I've probably got. I think, yeah, 78 is the highest I've got in the SturmTiger, I think.
They don't look like they're gonna surrender.
Yeah. I need a blob to kill. I need a blob. To the side, shit, as soon as I was fucking about to get him. Fuck that guy for diving just the wrong side then.
Elephant.
Fuck, man, he must have... Yeah, elephant's getting close, watch out. Keep pulling back, keep pulling back. RT can only kill you if he sees you, so just keep back.
Oh.
83. This needs to be killed. Come on, Obers, shred the Katusha! God, there's so much fuck damn Puma. Round it back it is then. Fuck you. No! One of the two! Fucking so many fucking Katushas. Hope it wasn't the high kill one. I don't know if it was the high kill one yet. No, it might have been the high kill one, it might have not been. I got 76 kills on this one here.
Oh, fuck.
ready to deploy.
Right, I need a lob smoke. Have you got smoke at all?
No.
I just need to smoke this freaking whole side over here so I can push in and come behind them.
I'll get an LMG just for that.
Come on. Come on, you idiot. Yes! Yes!
Oh, nice.
91 kills! Come on!
How many? 91?
91! I will push in with the Puma in a minute. I need to get the 100 kills on the Sturm Ticket before this game ends. And then I'll rush in the Puma and then demoralize them. They'll probably leave if I kill all their artillery pieces in one go, so I need to be patient here and try and get 9 more kills. They even get the obers squad with 100 kills on as well, that'd be a freaking it. Get one more obers squad on 100 kills, that'd be good.
How many? 97, oh.
Three more to go.
Use the grenade ability, generally works.
I can't get the kills. Here it is, boys. 101 kills on the SturmTiger in a legit game. It is done. Now I must get. Now it is the Opus turn with double LMGs. He's on 83. Can I make. Oh, dude, I'm gonna run in with two pins. Fuck it. I'm just trolling at this point.
I'm gonna go in with a panther, so live your life to the fullest, I guess.
Yeah, if you want to distract him with a panther on the left hand side, I'll rush in real quick.
No, I got mine.
Another six. No, it's just a... He's planting mines everywhere, by the way, up the road. Careful.
Yeah. About that. That almost killed an SU-85. Oh, I killed an SU-85 actually.
Okay, we need to sweep this area so I can get in behind the back lines and kill their shit. I'm gonna send one Puma in there and go for it.
A bunch of SU-85s on left hand side now as well.
gonna push it from the middle, get ready! Get ready here!
Holy fucking shit.
Get your AT guns ready! Line them up this side, quick! Here they come!
Nothing.
Oh god, oh god, oh god, oh god, here they come! That's fine. Holy shit. Fuck me, man. What a fight. What did I lose? Oh, I lost my friend half track. That's what went down. That's even better. Okay. I mean, it's not good. I lost it, but I thought it was a home where I lost.
I'm gonna do a take two on the
left-hand side. I need a distraction. I need some kind of distraction so I can get up there and run. Are you gonna go around with a Panther, yeah? I wanna try and go around with my Puma or something. There's...
Alright.
We need all the support weapons need repairing real quick.
Nope, one of them
dropped. Got anywhere with a Puma now.
I think I just drove through their lines without any resistance. Yep, definitely.
Oh, come on, Puma, fucking hell. Heat rounds it.
I'm gonna try and find their fucking artillery pieces. Or not. They lost a veteran C2 T-34-85 though.
Okay, yeah, cool. I was on 90 kills! Yeet! Yeet! Yeah, all their artillery is just sat here.
Alright. Oh yeah, I see.
I'll try and sneak around the other side.
Have you got anything?
Yeah.
Oh, never mind, it's going from the storms. It's fine. Got him.
Too laggy. I'm going with the Puma now.
That's a Jackson though, watch out.
Yeah, that's fine.
Oh, nice. Use your Puma ability on the Jackson. If you can,
yeah, there's too much, too many ammo there. But I got, that was a good trade. I got the Vet 2 Calliope there. They might try in again for another big push on this left flank. Again, with armor. Enemy plant planes coming in. Oh, I've just gone hit mine. No, I've been run! Oh, I lost the LMG, shit! No, I'm over!
They fucked off again, what? What am I, lad? Look at the panther.
How many? Wait, he lost it? He never had an LMG in the first place? Wait, what? No, he's already got an LMG, so I can upgrade. Dude. No, VP, we're gonna win on VPs. Opus, come on! Let them grab the VPs. I need 6 kills with the Opus, come on!
Oh.
No, I'm not gonna do it.
I don't think you're gonna make it with the obers, chief.
No. Come on, obers.
Aww.
No, fucking hell. Oh, they got. Let's just say they got 100 kills.
What? Only 94 kill ober. Noob.
You heretic.
Sent them to Gulag.
There you go, 100 kills, I did it! Way!
Is he playing? Oh.
I did it! I did it, chat, you proud of me? Counts. I only killed 5 vehicles, even though it said 2. Maybe I misread it. It was 5.
Well, right. I gotta go now. It was fun playing,
see ya. Hi lads, thanks for watching that video. If you want more content, click up here. Or click over here to click on other content. But make sure to click on that middle button to subscribe to the channel. Okay, and I stream every single day on twitch.tv/helpinghans. Catch you in the next one, guys. Take care.